Okay, okay, but she's going to apologize.
Agreed.
I mean, really apologize.
Of course she will. Florence really needs this job.
Damn right she needs this job. That's why she's going to... Wait a minute. She does need this job, doesn't she?
George, you're smiling. What's wrong?
Florence needs this job. This is perfect. It's more than perfect. This could be my big chance.
For what?
To make her crawl. To make her get out on her hands and knees and crawl.
Oh, George.
Look, you don't understand, Wheezy. Florence has got some kind of power over me. In the 7 years that I've known her, I've never once beaten her at anything.
So?
So? She doesn't know we need her now, right? This may be my last chance to make her suffer. Oh, thank you, God. I always knew you liked rich people.
But, George...
But nothing. Look, either we hire back my way or we don't hire back at all. Now, where is she?
In the kitchen. But I think this is the most low-down, conniving, sneaky thing you have ever done.
Thank you for the compliment, Wheezy. But you're eating it to Florence's squirm time.
Oh, hello, Mr. Jefferson.
Hello, Florence.
Look, Mr. Jefferson, I want
to... Look, Florence, this is my ball game, so whatever you were going to say, forget it.
Okay.
So, the word's out that you're in need of a job.
Well?
I know. Look, the only reason I'm asking is because I might be in a position to do something about it. That is, depending on how badly you really want it. And you really want it badly, don't you?
Well...
I know, I know. So, to get things off to a good start, why don't you just do a little light begging for me and the missus?
Begging?
Okay, we'll wait till later. Now, let's just talk about your duties. Now, I could be persuaded to hire you back if you agree to wash all the windows every single day.
Not a chance.
Every other day?
Nope.
Scrub the counter once a month?
Maybe.
Aha! Now, getting back to the begging. You thought it slipped my mind, didn't you? Not a chance. Okay. The only way I'll hire you back is if you get down on both knees and beg me to.
Forget it, Mr. Jefferson.
One knee.
Mm-mm.
Sitting down.
Nope.
Then just say please.
Well...
Oh, please, Florence.
Does it mean that much to you, Mr. Jefferson?
Yeah, really, I'd do anything.
Like a 20% raise?
You got it.
How about a month's vacation?
You got that, too.
Let's see. You want anything, Ms. Jefferson?
Is that all?
That's all. You win.
Ha! I did it! Jellyfish.
Pick up the pieces, Wee.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes, I would never believe it. How in the world did you do that?
Well, I always say that dealing with a man is a lot like dancing with him. If you let him lead long enough, eventually they'll take you where you want to go.
Jellyfish.